Better give me those shoes, they're mine, give them back to me.
You better give me those shoes, they're mine, give them back to me.
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 You bring them back.
Hey, buddy, get here, sup, bitches, and I'll tell you what's up. I just happened to find my autographed picture of Patty McCormick, the original Bad Seed. Oh my God, jealous much? Oh yeah, I know you are. You guys all out there who got your little Justin Bieber autographs and your Selena Gomez's and your Zach High School Musical What's His Pants. Though I wouldn't mind his autograph. Like right here. Right there. Sign his name right here. That'd be a great autograph because he's pretty hot. It pales in comparison to my Patty McCormick autograph. Yeah, and no kitten, you can't have it. Mine. What else you can't have? You can't have my autographed picture of Betty Lynn, who played Thelma Lou on Andy Griffith. There she is with Don Knotts. Yes, too, Mike. All the best, Betty Lynn. You can't have that one either, kitten. That's right, your gay is super famous. That's right. I have people giving them to me. I didn't ask Betty Lynn for this. She gave it to me. That's right, I did ask for that. I think I might have paid $10. But hey, it's still Patty McCormick. Didn't have to pay for this one. Oh! Look who else I got an autographed picture of. Linda Henning. She played Betty Jo on Petticoat Junction. I just made that noise. Yeah, so that's what today's all about. Real Hollywood. Real Hollywood. And speaking of real Hollywood, we want to take a moment of silence. For there's 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left on this day of March 12th. March 12th, the birth of Liza May Minnelli. Happy birthday, Liza. What good is sitting alone in your room? Come, hear the music play. At my house, I love you, Liza, so much. I want you to say gay is out so bad. So bad. Oh my God, everybody, take a look at this. Fan-friggin-tastic. I love you, Liza. I love you, Liza. Oh my God, don't forget to spring forward tonight, everybody. We have to spring forward. We're losing an hour, but hey, I'll take that extra hour of daylight any day. This falling back is a pain in the ass. Anywho, I have one more thing before we get to my eleganza, extravaganza that is gay today. How come Betty Rubble doesn't have a vitamin? How come the Flintstones chewables, there's Fred and Wilma, Barney, Dino, Pebbles, Bam Bam, and the car, but no Betty? Betty doesn't have a friggin' vitamin. I want a Betty vitamin. I would buy a bottle of Betty's before I bought a bottle of Fred's. I would. Fred looked like he had B.O. anyway. Betty looks like she smelled like Plumeria. Yeah. Or tuber roses. Those smell really great. Yeah. Okay, so anyway, the other day on Thursday, Kitten and I went to the grill where we ran into America's sweetheart, which he thought it would be me. No, America's other sweetheart, Mario Lopez. And we had some shenanigans there the other day, so take a look at our extra, extra special day at the Grove. I love you, Liza.
Here, and we found Mario Lopez. We got Mario.
Mario Lopez!
Extra. We just saw Mario Lopez for the first time. How many times have you been here, Kitty?
Oh my God, at least 10.
I want a text from Get Mario Lopez. Guys,
cowboy, up here. Come here, you were so hot.
I'm in love with you, dude.
You look like Matthew McConaughey. It's like Matthew McConaughey.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, honey.
Oh my gosh, we're outside American Girl, and there's a real live American Girl right there.
There's another American old lady.
Thank you. Okay, so we're at a kiosk at the mall here, and we're doing some sort of thing here. So what am I doing? The pure salt from the Dead Sea.
Yes, also in the back in between your fingers.
Sea salt all over my body.
This is for all.
Start with your face.
No.
Oh my God, Antonio.
Ah!
the worst outfit I've ever seen.
Not Mario Lopez. He's a hottie, but he's a snotty. A hottie and a snotty. Too bad. I'd still tap it. I don't care. He's hot. What do you want? Kitten actually was standing on the balcony of the Cheesecake Factory going, Stetson!
Cowboy! Up here!
Never a dull moment with that lady. See how I scared her? Hilarious. Hi! Hilarious. Anyway, that's Gay Today, everybody. I don't care if you think it's funny or not. I'm exhausted, and we're losing an hour of sleep tonight, and I need to get my beauty rest. Anyway, I want to say hi to Jamie Allen's daughter, Kaylin. Kaylin, hi! Hey, and everybody, comment on my videos on Funny or Die and here on YouTube. Comment. I want to hear what you think. And so doesn't Kitty, because she's in the pink. Gaze out. Gaze out. Gaze out. Gaze out.